Okay, so I want to show you how to make a realistic soil profile. First, you'll need the template that these are cut out from a template 6 and 2 1, and then rolls of carbon tape, which you can purchase from Amazon, Depot, or even Lowe's or something like that. And you'll want to cut carbon tape so that it fits the size of the box.
Oh. Gracias.